Well, in Queens, police are looking for whoever killed a man whose body was found in a box truck. The discovery made early yesterday morning in Willets Point near 127th Street and 35th Avenue. Police say they think the 33-year-old victim got into a dispute with someone and was struck with something that caused him to fall back into the truck. They did not identify the victim. Anyone with information urged to call Crime Stoppers and help them out.